A plus 2b plus 3c minus parentheses 4a plus 6b minus 5c is equal to what? When you see a minus outside of parentheses like this, you can distribute that minus to each of these terms. But if you distribute a minus to everything, you're going to change the sign of everything. So the 4a and the 6b, they were positive, I'll change them to negative. And the negative 5c changes to positive 5c. Then a plus negative 4a gives me negative 3a. 2b plus negative 6b gives me negative 4b. 3c plus 5c gives me 8c.